911 emergency. Hello? Hello?
Just getting reports from our correspondent, Nicole, from the U.S.-Mexican border in Redford, Texas. There had been an ambush between a group of five people, and two of them seemed to be alleged ex-cartel members transporting drugs in small amounts across multiple days. There's also a car crash that happened around a mile away from the crime scene. Five people at the scene and the person in the car were declared dead. Another dead body that was recovered from the scene may have been there for 3 to 5 days. Authorities seem to strongly indicate that all these incidents are correlated with each other. Authorities have also found weapons, knives, ropes, and traces of cocaine and meth at the scene. The car that crashed nearby had 20 kilos, or around 45 pounds of cocaine, and almost $80,000. Necessary pieces of evidence are now being collected and transported to the forensic laboratory for further investigation. More news coming in, stay tuned.